Damu Rider 619 back again. Quite a while, fellas. Quite a while. But still been keeping up with everybody and commenting on videos when I can. Got some pickups, box breaks, and some trades. So we'll start with the trade first. First trade I did was with cards for 4 days, I believe. Real easy tuber to trade with, so you come across him, definitely honors everything and shipped everything out super fast. So he threw this card in because he forgot to include the next two cards and when he shipped it to me, so he shipped me the two cards he forgot and this one as an extra, so that's really cool. Some Royals, Lions PC.
Thanks for support, asshole. Thanks for the support. Quit acting soft. I was counting on you to count me out. Ask Azeroth when he round about dissed me to shout me out. Thought I was history. Well, goddamn, honky, that compliment's like backhanded a donkey. Could wait to get your ass socked in the mouth. Nam off.
Nice. What the fuck's all this? His main cards I really wanted that he had. You can't stop me. You knocked me down. I went down from the count. I fell, but the fans caught me. And now you're gonna have to beat the fucking pants off. You take my belt. And this Eric Reed. Mama said there ain't nothing else to talk about. Better go in and bring and knock him out. Or you better not come out. Poetry in motion like Freddie Roach when he's Shakespeare. Like I said, real easy to deal with. Go ahead. Come across him. Trade with him. Guy you don't want to trade with is the Jersey cards. Yeah, this cat still has a YouTube account. I traded with him around the same time I did with Cards for Days about 6 months ago. And he replied to one of my videos saying that he liked some of my Patriot cards I had. So he said he had some Eric Reed autos and I think of Michael James, Patch, just a few cards. So no problem. He said he shipped his cards out, and then as soon as I got that, as soon as he sent me that message, I went ahead and shipped out my cards, thinking, hey, no problem. So, you know, I a month later, finally got my cards after harassing them on the post office, seeing where everything was at, and got my cards, and there were no autos, just base cards, nothing. He got his cards in like 4 days, no problem. He said they look great, thanks for the trade. Tried to hit him up and never got back to me, so come across that car or that guy, actually, the Jersey cards. Don't trade with him, he's a chump. But anyways, let's get back. Said it did some box breaks, did a box break of couple boxes of contenders. Yeah, I did okay, not too bad, but got this bullshit. I don't know if anyone's ever tried to redeem these or ever talked about it, but try to redeem these and you see a card that you do like, as I did, picked it out, and you gotta pay for shipping. You have to pay for shipping. Do you ever have to pay for shipping for redemption? Never. So why do you have to pay for shipping on some bullshit 150 points, some card that they have in their storage that they can't get rid of, that no one's redeemed, and they're just trying to, you know, hand them off to us, people who actually pay for, you know, cards and stuff. So some bullshit little scam that Panini's doing, but you know, Panini's a piece of shit. Here I am still buying their products, but anyways, got this championship ticket in Washington. Johnny Manziel, $1.99. big trouble. Had to be as bananas as you say. Okay, the ear gold. There's cracked ice I pulled. Jamal Charles, nice. He did a great job this year for cracked ice. It didn't look too cracked last year, but definitely stepped up. As far as the autos, I got this Walt Akins. All these are for trade for sale. If you want, let me know. Can work something out. Miss Terrence Mitchell. Dennis Street. Thomas in one box, and then in the other box I got this guy. So, there we go. The variation. So, both on card autos, really nice. We got Fedora Witzed. We got this Pierre Desir playoff ticket. Got 199, and this James Wilder Jr. championship ticket out of 99. Got a redemption. Dante Moncrief draft class auto gold. These are numbered to 14. Redeemed it already, so when I get it in, hopefully, you know, the Colts fans out there, Michael Hyde, let me know. I want that. Scott Crichton. Got this out of, got two packs at the LCS, and this was in one of the packs. As you can see, it's 99 out of 99, which makes it 99 out of 99. Yep. So, not too bad, not too good. Got those. Got a box of platinum. It's Jordan Cameron, die cut. Teddy Bridgewater, die cut. Gaffman, you want that? Let me know. And then just some bass. I would just like to look at the bass. Kelvin Benjamin, and then PC. Carlos High. Oh man. Crabtree. Pull the blue Crabtree. And then my autos. Want to Freeman. 50. And Austin Safarian Jenkins. And the redemption. And redeemed. Paul Richardson. Redeemed that, so. Not great box. Okay, and then I also busted the box of 2013 retro. I did a couple boxes of them. There's some PC cards I did get. B. Sanders for the Lions. Steve Young. Die cut Steve Young. Royalty. Got the man. Really cool looking card. And for Charger PC. Dan Pouts PNG green or teal, whatever they call this color. And that one's out of 50. Really nice to get that one. It's a cool looking card. See why everyone likes them. And then my autos out of the two boxes I got. This exact line. And the other one was the Gio Bernard, which I sold. So don't get that show, sorry. And then on to the pickups. Got this at the LCS. the trade. This card was high. Deception. Nice. This. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. The ask of my some of the women have to be taken into consideration. The bit of hate that I had, then you made absolute memorabilia jumbo. Understand the discrimination. Auto set. But fuck it. Life's hand in you, women. Make women. See, women. How the fuck am I Keenan Allen? Man, that should be good. I need to be overseas and take a vacation. Trip abroad and make a full amazing. Don't be a retard. Be a king. Think not. Why be a king? When you can be a god. Sorry, see, he couldn't play, but what can you do? Still picked up his card. That got a few Eric Reed pickups. Extra point prestige. Nice little shine to it. Playoff ticket. Contenders. Yeah, I just picked this up because it's really nice. Cool looking card. Nice. Descriptions out of Hot Rookies, 2014 Rookies. Cool looking card right there, Eric Reed. Not giving up on this guy. Not giving up on this guy. Kaepernick. Everyone wants to, you know, talk shit about him after just one bad year. But, you know, there's internal turmoil and that trickles down all the way throughout the team, so what can you do? But hopefully this year he has a bounce back year and to be a lot of that in the end zone celebration. So got this Black Friday cracked ice. Cap cracked ice. I said I'm not giving up on him, and his cards people are selling off for cheap, so I'll pick him up quickly. Is that a magic? Got this one. And LCS and trade. Been doing a lot of trades, out of getting rid of stuff I really don't want, taking it to LCS. I'm getting store credit and just picking up stuff. So add this. Got it. Not a high number card or low number card, but really nice. Of course, when these came out, I had to get me one. I had to get the wait for the right one. Kaepernick got a flawless 25. See his autos just perfectly centered. Kind of going out of the box. Just beauty auto. Caps did it, so if I were to get this grade, it definitely would be 9.5 or higher. So, I'm happy to have that one. Got this next one for Christmas. From my mom and my stepfather. Told him about it back in when this product came out early last year, and didn't think that they really remembered, but I guess they did, because when I opened up the little box that they had it in, I was like, whoa, awesome. Yeah, so this prime pairing. National Treasures, Gore, Kaepernick. Good luck to Frank Gore. Don't wish him any bad health. I'm sure he'll do great. If he wins a championship, I'll be happy for him. But I'd rather us win. Of course, like I said, not giving up on Cap. Let's look at it's 5 out of 5. So, super, super excited to get that. Of course, hugs went all around. And right into a case and top loader and all that stuff, you know. And then on to some new stuff. First auto of his I got. Looking for the right one and right product, right look. Get out of the bag. And found one I did like. Immaculate. Got Dwight Clark. Luke. 8 out of 10. I'm in a crossroads, lost, still shopping in Costco. Really nice auto. Super sick to have him finally in the collection. Really nice card. Dwight Clark. And to go along with him, this other guy who might have heard of, Joe Montana. And this one's out of 49. Didn't see the ones out of 10. I'm kind of picky about my autos. I really love this auto. As you can see, it's just absolutely perfect. Perfect Joe Montana auto. And like I said, I'm kind of picky about them, so waited for the right one, pulled the trigger on this one, because it's just the way it's absolutely beautiful and centered, and so got it. Paid more than what some of them have done for, but I'll pay a little bit more for a better auto. Personally, that's me. You don't have to, but that's me. And last but not least, shout out Chip Douglas. What? I know you showed yours off earlier in one of your earlier videos, and had mine been sitting on it until I made a video, and I finally am. Third in the set, Mr. Joe Montana. Like I said, it's the third card I got in the set. Rice in the. And the, Young.
Oh, daddy, daddy.
What's up, bud?
Is that daddy?
Yeah, it is daddy. Look at him.
Hi, daddy.
That's just absolutely.
Hi, daddy.
Hey, buddy. Who is that? Joe Montana? The greatest ever. Greatest ever. Can you say greatest ever?
Greatest.
Of course. Thank you, bud. So, yeah. Like I said, picky about my autos. Wanted a nice, beautiful auto. I'm gonna get this graded.
Hi, daddy.
Hopefully it'll come out of 9.5. What's up, bud?
Hi, daddy.
Can you say hi, YouTube?
Hi, YouTube.
Say, what's going on, YouTube?
What's going on, YouTube? Hi, daddy.
What's up, bud? So yeah.
Hi, daddy.
What's up?
Hi, daddy.
You can say hi to daddy.
Okay. Hi, daddy.
What's up, bud? So yeah, this is my son Nico. Wanted to say hi, and yeah, that's my pickups. Hope everyone's doing good. Hopefully I'll see everyone soon. I got some stuff coming in. I made a couple other McFarlanes. I'll show those off soon, and yeah, until then, Damu Rider, hallelujah, holla back. Say hallelujah, holla back.
Holla back, daddy.